Curious about the effective thickness of this frontal armor of the Sherman tank. That's about 4 inches or 102.1 millimeter.